Here again are two of Garrett County's earliest businesses. The Railey family had the first businesses on Deep Creek going back to the 20s when Deep Creek was created. This was their swimming bridge, or swimming pier. Behind it is the old Deep Creek Bridge. It was 15 cents to swim at Railey's Beach, but nobody ever collected the money. So I think just about everybody had a free swim. Across from the swimming beach was a very famous dance hall tavern called Stone Tavern. And Stone Tavern lasted maybe till about 20 years ago or 25 years ago. You can see the Deep Creek Bridge in the background. The furniture here is from Stone Tavern. And it was a very famous place early on when there weren't many businesses on the lake.